port over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us. Managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gavella.
Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the mage's sentries. They did come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have hosed them before they could attack? Frost, mage from the hunt summoned it. Can you seal those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Press of Surge. Stand at my side. Darian Anoy!
Ready. Stay close.
Tale of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, what a new life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
The Vella Glam.
Come, we might still catch them.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now.
Yeah, never. Great.
He awaits us.
You're stubborn, Tuan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say.
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village, it mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Can't imagine where that comes from. How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Must have burned these notes himself. The Hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
Mysterious mage herbalist. What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Blanket. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalani. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Thanks. Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Cavella Glan.